items in your backpack, and you're good. Okay. This one. Down sights. You not hip, not when you're just aiming, it has to be like with the scope. Oh, mine's just a toggle. You either you press it and it goes in, or if you hold it, it just does the partial. Grenade. I don't know if yours is set the same way. If it says toggle, that means you tap it and it zooms in. You just tap it and let go. If you hold it down, it just does like a partial zoom. Yeah, mine's still whatever my hotkey was last, which is middle click. First aid kit. Is that what the button is? It was used? Most items like... I feel like that is not the two buttons I used. Oh, you know what it might be? Because that might be my button. Q and E, so it's good. Alright, so I finished the training. Training is complete. Why didn't I say that you're on? There we go. Maybe because you were entering. I'll request friend. Why do I have to request? Could they add a friend system to PUBG itself and I gotta add people out enough? You are the host. Wait, do we have to do all 15 of those tutorial missions? Oh, okay. I was gonna be fucking tight if that was the case. Like, bro, I'm doing 15 training missions just to play the fucking game. I guess what's casual mode? Oh, I forgot I have to hit ready. I was thinking, like, as a group, we just ready. Snowballs!
What's up, people?
You bitch! You bitch! Fuck you, bitch! You bitch! Where do you want to drop? I'm not talking to you, I don't give a shit. I don't remember if I don't know if I played this map, Observatory Coal Mine, it does sound familiar. Blue Castle. Forgot how to put the jump. Maybe B? What? I think it's control. That's the jack. And it hits the south marker when you jump. Yeah, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Let's see, do I have to hit the deploy button? It's flat off the floor. Or I think I'm ready to see. Yeah, I got something, I don't know. I didn't look at it, it's all red. Oh, it's C. And Z is prone. Oh, there's stairs? You getting hit? I got one already. I don't remember how to fucking switch sides. Tab? No? Anybody here, did they leave already, maybe? I'm going in the building. That's me. Probably. Are you doing 556 or 762? 762, send me back. A survival game coming out that I might want to play. I don't know if you'd be interested. No, it's called The Day After or something like that. Oh, does everybody think it's fake? Why? Oh, they killed somebody over here. I mean, there's gameplay. Both my guns 7.62? Yeah. Okay, that's okay. Heading, like, southwest. No? Yeah, I hear you fine. Oh, I can hear it now. Circle's not moving in yet, though. I mean, it's on its way in, but it's slow. So pick up the pan? Hey, got the pan, okay. Got the pan on my ass. The 2X over here. Like a bar that told you how much, what do you call it, space you were occupying in your bag without having to open. Well, I see it's a little box now. I mean, not a little box. It's the, if you look at the backpack icon on your bar, it shows how full it is. Next to where your ammo is. Our teammate's in it. Oh, there's a bike moving. Far away. Our teammate in a vehicle. For one more. I don't know what the button is. It's probably an unlock because that's what it is in most games. Wall's getting close. I mean, we're in the wall, so we're fine, but.
There is a vehicle! Vehicle over there!
Yeah, I see. He tapped all of those dudes. Oh, he tapped that guy. Just that dude. Got fucking obliterated. Bro, I got tapped immediately. Like, the dude saw my face and I just got fucking destroyed. Bro, dude took like 40 shots. He sees me and immediately kills me. Oh, there was two of them in that corner. Leave replay. Which one? V is toggle perspective to shoulder swap, I'm assuming. Is a toggle if you go to settings and then controls instead of key guide. Yeah. Settings, controls, and then keep input method. And then it says sprint, hold, toggle. Landed in there. I have an AR, level two, two level twos, no vest yet. First aid kit. There's a UMP and a QBZ over here. Yeah, more like towards the middle. We can like find a spot and camp out here if we wanted to. Level 2 vest over here if you need it. If they want to move over to that little town right north of us, or right west of us, or if we want to stick here. I don't want to just do our own thing, like whatever they, I don't care what they really want to do. Let's go to the little town to the west, pick a house, and camp it out. You can see the houses from right over the hill. Yeah. Pick up this QBZ, honestly. MK-12? What's the MK-12 game? Is that a sniper? A single shot, yeah. Let me put this 2X on here for the swap needs. Like third person, honestly. I don't think I have to. It looks like it's already all the way up, based on what I can see. There's a mortar? Fuck, they've had so much shit in this game. It's free to play now, you know that? I don't want to pick a house here. This house is not good, but I think I want to just stay here. Too many windows. Way too many windows. I think I know. Let's see. I think this is a good one. Over here. Has a lot of windows, but we have different angles that we can hit. And there's a room that has no windows. So, like, camp out in this little no room. Yeah, the door will open to your side. Top right, 35 alive. It's the little bullets next to your ammo. So if you look bottom middle, how many bullets you have in your clip. And then there's little bullets next to it.
How many are lit up?
I don't know what your button is. Mine is like... Right, and then you switch it and then it's burst. Bound to one of my mouse buttons. Rusty Crab 3 has died. Yeah. We gotta move. Circle's gonna move. Okay, click. Right there. Some people like to play W's for kills. I like to just play for W's. Nobody's gonna be sitting here still, I don't think. I think if they were... That'd be really fishy. Like, they're really fishing for kills when the circle's moving. I know, but it's gonna, like, the new safe. More west. house to the left, I think. Is what I want to go in. The silencer on the floor, I think. Oh no, flip. Alright, so I think I'm gonna grab this wall here. Cause then we just got this one window. Got this one window. This is a door here. All right, so I'm gonna grab this corner here, so that way we have opposing views. There's one door behind you. That's it. To the left. Yeah. Three bullets. Gotta move. I'm gonna go out this door. Or this one, dude. There. Trying to stay between the trees. I guess from behind. You gotten hit yet? Based on my surround sound, it sounds like a trouble line. This rock? No, right here, right here, right here. Yeah, I'm not gonna try. That thing's a fucking tank, dude. That's why I fucking went up here in the rocks. To my left. No, I'm not. I got first aid, some bandages. I don't think I have any painkillers though. I got one painkiller. I have one painkiller and two energy drinks. He died immediately. See him. Oh, I see him. Nope. Okay. it's gonna be people shooting at me, dude. That's these dudes.
Must have been.
You sign us up for Duo?
I know, but when you say cut back, I wasn't sure, like, you wanted to cut back to Deca instead of lumber. You know what I mean? Stuff in here for us, man. I think if you were alive at the end there, we could have won. Red 7.62 ammo, I guess. There's a BZ grenade, I wonder. Helmet repair kit. There's guns in here, man. Alright, here we go. Backpack. AKM? Yeah, I'll take that. Officer. Wait, there's another mountain bike up here, Mike. You got a backpack? This is burning. Take it. Bike strip, okay. And 5-5. Oh, I need both. Oh no, I need 5-5-6 and 9. Outside, yeah. I got level 2 everything right now. Level 2 earth thing. I got 7-6-2 if you need 7-6-2. I don't know what your main is. So what is that, night metal? There's a bunch of attachments in the house that I was in, the big house. I'm in this little barn thing. They're up 65, coming down the hill. I'm prone, so they don't see me at all. They might be shooting at you through the window. Yeah, that's where I saw them. Yeah, he's coming. He's crossing over now. How many? I see one. Which side? What are you? My left? Well, watch the guy on the hill. Because I'm not looking at him now. He's not hitting me. Guy on the hill. He was in the middle of a mountain. Try and get to your building. I'm behind your building right now. And I see one guy. He's to the left of your building, around 60 from me, so he's probably like 50 for you. It's your front door. The one that I came in, because I didn't close it. I don't know if you closed it. To the left. 15. Right here. Right there. Where's me? Right in front of me. He's like behind the house. He's knocked. He's knocked. What do you mean? What does that mean? That means he can be revived. He's just not dead. He's moving towards the building. You are the one you're in. Well, I'm backing up. I want to make sure I'm not getting flanked. No, that's me probably moving. Got him. There's one more. He's not down. Two knock. I don't know. They're both not right here, so we have another one. Just a split group. I'm looking. Let me know if he's got 5.56. Flashing. Maybe 5.56. I'm moving. They wasted. Hold on, let me finish checking this table real quick. I didn't finish checking because I started getting shot at. Okay, vest, helmet. Level 2 everything. This out here. Farm. Oh, we're not that bad. Good call on the circle spawn, though. Yeah, it doesn't really hurt this early. Is that the tank? I guess we start running now. Quick loot and move. Yeah, I'm gonna check this big building. There's mortar shells in here. Oh. Ooh, that was a nice ass shot. Nah, he fucking whipped out the fucking car and almost one-tapped me while I was driving. Jesus, I think they stopped. This up further up the hill. Is that you? F6, yes. No, I don't see anybody right now. Alright, hold on. Molly, and then I'm out. I'm moving. It's a first aid here that I'm gonna grab on my way out. Yeah. We're on the farther side, so that means we're gonna be in it for a bit. I just picked up 2 and a painkiller. Yo, that guy almost fucking tapped me. That was a nice ass shot he took. Cause he fucking peeped out the window, through the window of the house, and I was crouched, and he fucking almost one-tapped me. Drink one. There, God, I don't know. I gotta stop. First aid. I'm like way low. Almost there. Where's the next move? We don't stop and hope for the best. Is moving again already? Damn. Yeah, it looks like it. Just make sure you go perfectly straight to the center. Whew. Yeah, and I got fucking less than half HP. Don't fucking flip us. Oh, we're in the floor. Go, 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 go! Can I drink while on this? Yes. Can you stand it, man? Yeah, he is banded. Car? Let's hit these houses right on the coast here. Got my helmet's gone. Beat us here, I guess. So, and it, you want to stay over here? Fuck it, and just hold this because it's moving towards us. Like, right above the ridge. We got one to the right. 60. Yeah, I mean, he was running right towards us. So I was like, I'm going to just fucking shoot this man. And then the fucking grass blades were, like, blocking my vision, so I, like, died
immediately.
Probably some loser with the fucking details turned down. All I know is I did all the damage. Yeah.
What is it?
Yo, imagine it just put it all the way to the right where Trick is. That'd be so troll. You wanna hit, it's going down? Alright, so you wanna hit, like, over here. I was gonna say small, like right here, or like right over here, or like over here. Yeah, we definitely need that. I'd rather just duo though. To backpack in my building. Switch to spotter scope? What is that? That sucks that it's like a whole fucking weapon, but alright, I guess. Here we have one. We need a helmet. Thank you. It's like binoculars. But it takes up a weapon slot. It's cool if you're like running a squad and you can like all coordinate. Have like a build. You know what I mean? Bicycle and smoke stuff. Single 5.56 that I'm picking up on a different gun because I think both of these are set. DVS shotgun. Train does move. I see it moving right now. Mad smoke grenades. Said 220. What, at the house over there? M4, yeah, we'll take the M4. Oh, I see someone. To the right. Another one to the right. Right over there. Car coming. That dude just got fucking ripped. Bill still? Wanted to see which way the car was going before I moved. number. Give me a number. By the rocks? Downed immediately, so I'm assuming he's by himself. His teammates, not me. We died. That was bad. Bro, I was like, bro, fuck this. I'm just jumping this fucking wall right now. I'm just fucking gonna jump the wall. I fucking jump over the balcony. Got fucking two people, almost got the third guy. Okay. Well, I'm being the shit out of this guy right now. Okay, where? Yeah, we can do that. Have we done this yet?
More than that, isn't it? Like, fuck, I mean, for me, it's been more, probably, like, fucking four.
Yes, M4, that's what I'm fucking talking about. And a scope! We fucking ready now, bro. Give me this fucking thing. As I can see. What do you need? Depends what you need. There's guns here. SKS, fucking M24, fucking, I think I saw an AR in one of the other ones. Me. First aid kit in here, vest, 9mm,
scope or something. Like, yeah. Oh, here we go. Send a mag. Send a mag. I'm already on the move, Mike. I'm already on the move. I have my marker up already. Number 3. See anything at this little town here? I got time, so I'm gonna take a minute. Thing dropped. 4x. I am stuffed to the gills. Yeah, they found a buggy. A nice guy. Wait, is this the guy that we played with? And his guy? Well, old man, I think we played with them before.
played with them on the train map. Hyundai Pony Coupe. That's a real car. Direction of that guy that was on the bike, I'm pretty sure.
Let's go, dude. We're not gallon the open for no reason.
Looks like there's a level 3 backpack on your roof. Yep. Looks like there's stairs outside.
on the northwest side. Oh, okay. I see people north, directly north, coming towards us. Right behind that little ridge where all the trees are. Bro, how many times you gotta shoot this guy when he's down? Fucking hit him like 17 times. I didn't kill his partner. The guy in a trench coat that I didn't kill. Shots 345. Oh. Inch 5, still on that ridge. Got him. Must have been the last one of the group because he died. We got a drop like right 280. So I expect people to be coming to the on top of the roof still. Somebody shooting back? Where? don't know. I'm looking to see if I can get any ammo. Do you remember if you saw 5.56 in any of these houses? We can shoot out of this, just so you know, at least one man can. You want to hit, like, over there? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. That must be theirs. So let's go to the... I don't want to go towards school. Let's go over here. Oh!
Oh! No, keep going!
We're probably going to be occupied for sure, so I don't even want to go over there. I see a buggy, I see vehicles. Oh, let's just keep driving. We'll wait till the circle moves again so we can see. Alright, so we'll stay here. Oh, behind it. Keep going. Damn, I got fucking red. Find some fucking cover. How's he getting tapped? Then there's somebody up there. I don't see anybody. Yo, we got people behind us too. 220? Two of them? I think that's one of the people you ran over. They're shooting each other over there, so... See anybody? he's shooting somebody. I don't know who he should call. He's shooting someone 210, I think. Way over. But I don't know who the person was that was just tapping on. I hear dots coming from... That's what I thought they were. He's saying that they're on that ridge by the tree.
Over by Green's mark. Guess I can split up and run. Unless he can pick you off.
No. He's gotta be on the hill. That's the only place he can be.
Over the hill. Over the hill and that green dot. Behind that hill. Left of the tree. Don't clump together, stay separate.
Halfway towards bleeding out. So you're right. I'm trying to see if I can bait him out. I'm in the circle here, so... He's in front of us. I see a grenade coming. As far. Here comes. Got him! Yeah, baby! Got three. Hey, I think that's pretty good, winning on the first day back after not playing this game for like fucking 5 years.